Math jam was good because I was having a lot of stress about going into college math and not succeeding. So math jam was really helpful to, kind of refresh all the math that I took in high school that I wasn't so caught up on.
There's a lot of things that I might have forgotten, so it kind of makes you review the things that you've learned in the past years.
I didn't take math my senior year, so I've had a year of not doing math, so to jump right into math would have been really hard. And so now that I've had all this review, it's like I feel like I can do this now.
It really got us in a mindset of school, where I was in a mindset of just party and summer.
At first I thought I was just like, this was just like a boring program that I'm gonna have to sit here for 2 weeks and go through this, but no, it's actually better than what I thought it was gonna be.
I thought it was gonna be like just 6 hours at school, sitting down, doing books, but there's no books involved. There's like worksheets and there's activities with cards and there's activities on the board and there's activities outside, so it's gonna be different than what I thought it would be.
I was afraid it was just gonna be like, no talking, like super strict, and everybody's gonna be like, grumpy because it's morning and like math, but it's like a lot of fun. Like everybody's like really friendly and like you go out and do games and stuff.
I thought it was gonna be kind of boring, but like when you actually get into it, you get to meet like a lot of new people and have like a pretty good time.
It's a good way to meet people, so you have friends in your classes.
It was really good. Like we meet a lot of people, and it kind of brings you back to doing math if you haven't done it for a while, and just to get your feedbacks, and the tutors really help you. And like I said, you meet a lot of people, you get introduced to college, and I really liked it.
The funnest thing had to be the battleship game. And that's kind of like where we worked with graphing, but at the same time, we kind of got physical and, competitive with it.
We set up the desk in a graph, and then we had to plot the points, and where were the points, and we had to bomb the other team, and those are really fun.
I learned how to communicate with others a lot better, how to work with a big variety of groups at random times, and, teamwork.
I learned to not be shy, because it's not gonna help anything. I learned, I kind of reviewed everything in math, so it's kind of like relearned everything, and I know it's gonna help when I do start my classes.
Graphing of quadratic functions was something I struggled with, so it was good to learn more.
Most of the formulas for math that I've forgotten over like freshman year, sophomore year, they retaught to me.
I learned that I'm an auditory learner, so, as long as I'm talking, I'm learning.
I'm ready for the school year to start.
I'm ready for it.
I do feel ready.
I feel very prepared for my math class. Like, it's going to be easy.
I'll be ready.
A lot more ready than I was before Math Jam.
Anything I didn't like about Math Jam? It was only 2 weeks.